You boys good to go? Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from... What the hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. You move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go!
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us. I hear it. These canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Supply drop. Looks like they're on the way out. Wait for them to clear out. Wait for it. Okay, looks like they're moving out. Get up the stream and stay low.
Echo, you read? We're halfway to you.
Still moving upriver, Stalker, but we'll be there.
Stay still and let them pass. Don't move. Let's move before they head back this way. Flank right. Stay low. Only engage if you're spotted. On my mark. Okay. Go. Now. Overhead. Wait at the tree line. Let him pass.
Terrific. Quiet and slow. Meet up at the ridge on the other side. Stay behind me. Single file. Stay low. Keep it tight, people. Stay low.
We're almost at the river.
Hirsch, call aid.
Mako Actual, this is Go 6-3. We're at the river and...
Stupid as shit. Holy shit.
Is that nuclear?
Actual, we got a missile in the air. You boys coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako. Sit tight. Get eyes.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down.
We've been spotted! Run! Down that hill!
Command, this is Mako 2-3. We have multiple rocket launches 5 clicks from the US. Repeat, we have multiple rockets airborne. I'll copy over.
say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork. An assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his. But as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Time.
22:35.
Move out. Kick. We've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint. We hit the checkpoint and get in position for the return of patrol. Checkpoint's ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy all. There it is. Hold your fire. We count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower. Radio tower. Right side. No. The tall tower to the right.
He's down.
We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. On you. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body. I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick. Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter. Headed your way. Right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work. Let the BTR pass.
Algo que informar?
Logan, you've got the driver.
Nada. Pase autorizado. ¿Dónde está Luis? Creía que...
Identificación.
No
problema.
Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bag. Everyone in. Let's go. Once inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackbird.